Erica is better by 6/1000ths of a second. At the 8th mile, Coughlin still leading at 1,000 feet. It's a draw. It's Coughlin by 1/10000ths of a second. What an amazing race. 6:63, 8 at 208 miles an hour. Enders goes 6:64, 4 at 209. He becomes the 71st person to ever win in pro stock since the class was brought into NHRA in 1970.
Troy Coughlin Jr. took a couple of moments in the car to reflect on this moment, your very first pro stock victory. You've thought about it. You've watched others get theirs. How does this moment compare to your expectation?
Oh, geez. I mean, it's really hard to describe. You know, since I was 5, 6 years old, I've been watching my uncle, my father, Jeg, John, Mike, all of them do this at this level. So to get this is extremely humbling and so thankful to have such a wonderful group behind me and can't wait to keep going.
Congratulations, Troy.